Hello everyone, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We are inside a cauldron where possibly maybe this is where they build the machines. And I have no idea what this thing is. It looks like a giant worm queen machine. Machine worm queen. So I can't get down there though, because it's too steep. There's no way to get down as far as I can tell. I mean, I suppose I could maybe slide down there, but I don't know why I'd want to go down there. Looks like there might be stairs on the other side, but that's hard to tell too. Let's see where this goes. The quest marker is telling us to go. Oh, you know what? That's not the quest marker. Oh, look at the map for this place. Oh my goodness, it's huge. Go to the cauldron core. Yes, it's this way. So that's the big worm queen machine mother thing. The quest markers are for the corrupted machines that I have to destroy. Okay, keep on going. Oh, really? A zip line made out of light. Okay then. That's convenient. Oh, climb. Right. What is the purpose of this anyways? I'd like to know.
Almost to the heart.
How does she know this? Do I have... I don't. Is this the heart? No. There's water down there. Catch the rope first and then rappel down. Not the other way around. What if she missed? What if it didn't grab a hold of it? Really? As you can see, I am completely not adventurous in real life. Missed that one. Mm. Okay. Can I jump across this? Yes, okay.
To override these machines, I'll have to find out where they came from.
Are they creating it? Override the core. By scanning and manipulating controls in the chamber. Like we've been doing. All along. Alright.
This is how machines are made. Moving out of light.
Let's kill these watchers before
we... There's something coming from all over the place.
Fire Bellowback. Discharge pilot. Energy emission tower of unknown design may provide access to the facility's general processor. So I need to get up there. Probably by climbing once I kill the watchers. So they're making a fire Bellowback right now. Right. I think I got too close. I didn't think I was touching it. Oh well. When I leaned down, I guess my head touched it. Okay, let's get up. Pop one of these things. I know I got some fire. Where is it? Fire protection potions? No! Can't find it! Can't find. Fire protection potion. There it is. There. Got it. Alright, it works a little bit. there's too many things to get stuck in around here. Force fields. Okay, my goodness. Run! Just get dead already! Ow! I am not doing much damage to this thing. And I couldn't get health potions up fast enough. Oh, I have to do it again. Did I kill the watchers? Or are the watchers dead already?
Machines are made.
It really matters.
With enough light, there are signals coming from all over the place.
All right, so. Their weakness is just... That's just regular... Right? That's just regular, Yeah, that's just regular ammo. Regular arrows. That's their weakness. I wonder if I should try to use my... rope. It ties down machines for 90 seconds. That might be useful. That might be actually useful. Okay. Let's try this again. This time... Oh, they do that. They are here. Oh, wrong. I thought I had my bow. So, I'm going to tie down the machine first, and then I'll shoot it.
More machines are going to be
Nope, he is still tied down. But he can still shoot me. Come on. It's I wonder if I should set some some explosive bombs, maybe? Not the explosive kind, because I think this thing actually thrives on fire. Okay, where are the bombs? Where are... I want... Where are they? These ones? No, not those. Oh, I didn't want to take a health potion. Oh, this menu. I hate this menu. There we go. I don't know if I'm doing this right, I'm just seeing what'll work. Alright, go. That actually damaged it at all. I think it did. No ammo! Oh no! Get me out of here! Okay. Where is my fire? I need fire there. And I need to make arrows quick. Run. Where's my other bombs? Here and blow up. Set it there. Over here. Get in my trap. Ow! I'm on fire. There we go. Was tough.
Got too much already.
Oh no, I need that. Let's drop something else. Cause that looked like something nice to have, so. I have a lot of these things. Drop that. 6% damage coils. So I have an 8% damage coil. 8%. Let's drop everything that I have something greater of. So I just have a lot of duplicates. Looks like. Resist range attacks. That's good enough. Okay, which one is the actual. There we go. Alright. I need to upgrade my pouches, I think. I'm not sure what I need to do in order to do that. I'm not sure what I need to my modification satchel. But I need 2 fox bones, and I only have 1. I need 2 boar bones. Yeah, I knew I needed to go hunting again. I just got. Ooh. I'm going to increase the size of my traps pouch. Those actually. I'm going to do it again. Those actually, were pretty handy. I need more boars. Alright. I need to go hunting again. Okay. Alright, so now what do? What is this? Override it for some reason. Do.
Information on different machines. This will help me overwrite them.
Oh. Where am I going? I'm going up and I can't move. Oh. Oh. This is the thing that I didn't walk on before. So now I can overwrite new machines. Alright. I wish I could have been able to loot. I should have looted all those. I should have looted all those watchers before I did that. I didn't know it was going to take me away from there. Huh. Still can't detect that, I'm pretty sure it's a sawtooth. That's not what they sound like when they walk. Okay, well, let's hunt some animals so I can upgrade my pouches even some
more. I'll tuck that away.
There's a boar over there. I'll work my way over to it. Hmm. It's getting dark. There's a fox. I needed fox bone, actually. But that didn't give me any fox bone. Maybe that one will. Nope. That's... aha! This one has some. Boar bone. Oh, I don't have any space for it! I don't have space for it! Even though I'm trying to make space for it. Look at all the things I have. What do I not need? Fatty meat. Do I need fatty meat for anything? Any of the things I'm wanting to build? Do I need fatty meat? I need bone. That's full. I need raccoon skin. I don't need any fatty meat for any of the things I want to do, so I'm going to drop my fatty meat. Fatty meat is actually pretty easy to get. Tiny meat. Yeah. Okay. Bony meat. I'm just going to drop that stuff. Okay. There's another one going up that way. A fox? No, that's a raccoon. Okay, no more. There's a boar. Oh, I missed. I'll just leave the meat. No use picking it all up again after I just got through dropping it all. Right? I don't need rocks. There's a fox. Okay, this one has one. Begin the hunting trials. What? Why? I guess new stuff has become available. Oh! I forgot to level up, like, the last 7 times. I'm assuming I only get 1 point per level. But that's okay, I couldn't actually use any of my points last time because I didn't have enough. Last time I leveled. What is this? Move faster while wielding a heavy weapon. Further reduces your visibility to enemies when crouching. That would be nice. So there's not always grass to hide in. So this would be really great to have this. Critical hits do more damage. Chance for extra resources when looting downed machines. Okay, what's this one? Combat override increases the time a machine will remain overridden indefinitely. You can override things in combat? Okay. Interesting. Dodge prowess. That looks useful. Strong strike. Okay, and strike from below. I can't get all of these. I can actually only get one of these and one of these left. So I think this dodge would be better. I was wishing I could dodge a little better just a little while ago. I rarely use my light spear attack to tell you the truth. But they knock off components and armor. Huh. Critical hits deal more damage. I think I'll save my points. Let's see what I can get next time. There's some striders over there. I can get a mount. That would be kind of nice.
Can't override you yet. Is there more I can learn from the cauldrons?
A freeze bellowback. Okay, I don't want that to see me. I thought it was... there were striders down here. There are. Okay. Except it's got bellowbacks guarding it, so that's not good. But that's the direction I actually have to go. I see a really long zip line over there. I am not inclined to engage these things after I just had a fight with one. Really, really not. There's a fox. Actually, do I have enough now, though? I forgot to check. Can I make? I can. Okay. And the resources satchel. There we go. There. Now I can carry more resources and more... modifications. I have to go that way to get to the corrupted area. It's probably it over there, but where is a campfire? Hunting for the lodge. Oh. There's a hunting lodge there, and... those things are. The thing said I was supposed to hunting grounds. Shoot stun bellowbacks and shoot canisters off the undersides. Yeah, I don't really want to do that right now. Not ever just doing that. So where's that campfire? It's down there. I think I'd like to go down and save my game. It's been a while. I know it auto-saved during that quest, but... so... I need to pass right through those guys to get to... is there a village there? I need to go right down into the valley because there's a corrupted zone down there. What is this? Mother's Crown. I need to save at this campfire. First and foremost, I'm thinking. Okay. this is kind of interesting looking valley. Rabbits. I don't see any machines down here. There aren't any. Huh. That's kind of refreshing, actually. This road could probably take me where I'm going. Oh, it does. It surely does. All right. Right up over this rise. Over there. There's a grazer. So I wonder which new machines I can tame now. All right, we're in the corrupted area now.
Got one.
Let's make arrows. Oh, except the corrupted machines use these. Need fire arrows. And so, shock wire pack. Can I make fire arrow packs? I wonder. No, I can only make shock. Nuts. Well, I guess it would stun them, no matter what kind they were, right? Although my bombs... fire bombs. Yeah. Oh, there's one right there.
Let's set this here.
Are there a lot of them over there? So they're corrupted grazers. There's three of them. This is a watchtower. Four. Can't scan the people, I guess. Alright, you know what? I'm thinking I might get a higher vantage point. I can. I left my trap down there. Oh well.
This quick. The flames burn stronger than usual. The flames, they're burning.
Got it. Okay, there it is. Most dangerous of okay. Oh, that was it, huh? I wasted a trap.
I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja fort will let me pass over the mountains.
What, this fort? No, wait, did I get them all? I cleared all of them. No, there's still these ones over here. These are level 15 and these are level 20. Oh, this is the passing over the mountains to Karja border fort. Don't I have to continue clearing out the area? I was assuming I did. Huh. I think I do. I'm curious what this is, though. Who is this guy up here? He's just a watchtower. Hunter's Gathering. Oh, it's the hunting place. Do they have a campfire that I can use? That would be pretty nice. Alright, let's go check it out. Oh, there's a campfire. I don't really want to do any hunting right now. I want to finish killing the corrupted machines. And then, Oh well, let's, go in here. What is this? Oh no, this is, Mother's Crown. Well, you know what? There's a merchant, and I need to unload some stuff, so... good deal, right? And there's a quest giver in here, too, so... interesting. Who is it? Sona. Okay, first I'm going to find a, merchant. Here we go. Hello.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
Yeah. I'm actually looking to trade.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
Okay. What kinds of outfits there are? Okay. This one has fire, shock, and corruption, and regular damage protection, I'm assuming. This one is more stealthy. I'm missing fatty meat, so I don't really want that one. Okay. Ice Hunter. I don't have enough stuff to buy these. These ones are too expensive. I can buy that one. Nora Survivor Heavy. Huh. Rigged for endurance and protection against all the elements, this armor is well tested against extremes of the sacred land. Yes. I don't really like the headgear that it's got. But, this one protects me half as much. I don't know. I actually wanted to see if I could buy any different types of ammos. I don't know, metal bolt packs. Precision arrows. Precision arrow sharpshooters for the sharpshooter bow. Okay. Shock bomb ammo. I have shock bombs. I did make some. There we go, blast wire. That's what I wanted to make. I'll buy some of those. How about I buy a full complement since they're not that expensive? Tear blast arrows. Tear blast or tear blast? I'm gonna get some of those too. Might as well have everything I can get, right? Okay. And now, I'm going to sell things. Okay. Crossing the border.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader? What do you know of the Karja tribe, or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, It's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Carja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh?
I guess so. Bye.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
All right. I'm thinking I might want to try and take a look at my, see what I can do for my outfit, because I'm pretty sure 8% stealth weave. Because, I wonder if I could put anything else in here. 11% resist fire. Well, that would have been helpful. 32% resist freeze weave. Nice. That's nice. Especially with those frost freeze bellowbacks or whatever that are down there. I wish I could have one more slot. But it's also 11% resist range attacks and 10% resist fire. So it's actually pretty good. I'm gonna put this one on there instead. Okay, and then weapon modifications. 13% damage coil and 29% fire coil. What do we have else? 24% tear coil. 15% damage coil, 7% fire coil, 6% fire coil. So I don't actually have anything. I kind of like to keep the fire one on there. For sure. That's a pretty good one. 13% damage coil. I think I like what I have on that. This tripcaster, I can add something to it. 6% shock, 28% shock, and 41% shock. Nice. Let's put that one on there. And the rope caster can also use one. 24% tear. Okay. Well, might as well. Rattler. I'll just put them on each of my weapons. I haven't ever used the blast sling. Yeah. Well, I'll just put the last one on there. Alright, everything's upgraded. Nice. And,
getting soaked from melted snow.
Next time,
okay. So. Let's, we still have to go all the way over here to get these guys. Hopefully I'm level 20 by the time I get there. Right? And maybe I can pick up a mount on the way. There's some bighorn things right there. And it looks like the war chief has a quest for me. So let's go find out what she wants.